Correct. Yeah. You see, there are a lot of Jews who do not believe. You see, at one stage in history, the Jews were commanded to leave Jerusalem, Palestine. And they are only allowed, those are the true followers of Judaism. I mean, their script. They are only allowed when Jesus comes back or their Messiah, their awaited Messiah. Mm-hmm. They are only allowed to go back there. So the establishment of the Zionist state, which is Israel, or the Israel now, is against the teachings of the Torah. Mm-hmm. That they.